And welcome back to another Gears 5 episode. I'm enjoying so much just going around with the skirt, I don't remember how it's called. And man, that thing is fun to drive. That should make something like a mini game out of it. It's pretty cool. Anyway, this is beside the point. Let's go and do it.
Jack, pulse.
And the cooldown is not bad. I mean, at least the outside combat.
You know, this ice cliff of Gatko, this one's got a nice view at least.
Whatever floats your boat, my friend. Come on, up here.
So, back on the trail?
Unless something else comes up. Which it always does.
Oh, hiya. Let's take this jump. So we have uncovered that. Hey, hold on a second. Go back there. Yeehaw!
Kate, check it out. According to Jack's map, there's a mine back there somewhere.
You know, I raided a few mines back in my rebellious youth.
Sounds fun. What kind of stuff did you usually get?
Explosives, ammo. Old MREs sometimes. Uncle was the only one who ever ate them.
That does not surprise me. That man. And did eat anything.
Yeah. Drink.
But it was the map. Component 17 of 35. Okay. We're getting some.
Let's find a way into this
advancement.
Place.
Some progression. Okay, clearly that's a way in. Let's have a quick look around. No jump around that thing.
Thank you.
back here anything? No. Okay, back inside.
Jack, pulse. We're going down.
What?
That must be the mine. Marcus, we found something. A mine, I think.
Hang on, let me check. Yep, probably the old Nethercut mine.
When was it last up and running?
Long before you were born. So manage your expectations accordingly.
Got it. We'll be in touch. What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. Some building material. Industrial logging is not my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Yeah, that goes somewhere, but I want to know if there was something else here, right? Like an entrance or something. Ooh, what's in there? Is that what I think it is? Buzzkill. Yeah, I'll take it.
The mine is blocked. Derailed train.
I mean, it's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Hang on. Let me check this out.
Yep. Of course that is.
Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising.
Very promising.
I take it back. We got swarms.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice. I need help here.
What? What? What was that? That is no fair.
Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got swarms.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice.
Oh, I see. What is this son of a gun? There you go. Okay, fuck this gun now.
I need some help!
Come on.
Coming your way!
Death.
Jack, pulse! I'm wounded!
I got you.
Shock trap!
Damn.
I see you!
One punch. There you go.
That's not ready.
Son of a bitch.
We're clear.
Well, that was a lot of goddamn storm. How much you want to bet they're guarding that mine?
Must be something valuable inside. Let's use the lift. Get up there.
Okay, before we do anything, let's have a quick look around, as usual. We've got to find these goodies. Damn, drop shots everywhere.
Too cold for you?
Sera.
Shock trap!
They're still coming! Man, they do not want us getting into that mine.
Shit, I have to get out of here. Damn it. We are not going to. Yeah, understood. Oh, fuck it. Yeah, understood.
And the lift should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
Yeah, too late for that. Okay, I guess it is what it is. Got a frag grenade, I'll take that. Come on, man.
I bet they were from here.
You could be right. But that means...
that means we're about to have a fight on our hands.
Another one.
Ah!
Hey, where are you going? We gotta check the mine.
Yeah, shut the front door. I'm here to explore. Empty trip.
What's up here?
What we've got there? Hammer burst. Is that a necklace?
Says true. This place got wiped out. Keep your guard up.
The hell?
Yeah, sure looks like they fought them hard in here. No bodies.
Yeah. Jack, hold.
That's behind this wall. I was like, I've seen something. There was nothing here, right? Yeah, the Gashin Lancer. Oh, inside, I didn't check inside. See? Now we're ready for rock and roll. What, did I just pick whatever was inside it before it was even open? Oh damn. How many we've got? 15. So which one do I want to pick? Oh yeah, the zapper. There you. Zapper is done. You range, double duration of the pulse outline, which is good. So I'm gonna do this one and that's it, because I'm not really interested in that one. Something new. Yeah, we're gonna have company here. There's definitely something on the other side.
Here we go. Shit. As expected. Shit.
What? I can't believe Nina and Norskill survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find anything useful.
Oh man, look. There's a note.
Kait, you ever think about what happens to people in pods?
Do my best not to.
Yeah. But maybe there's some part of it, some spark, that's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around.
And there we go. And then we can focus on... Wait, it was the 16? Yeah. 16 here. What does... Oh, shit. What does flesh do? Freeze his enemy. Okay. Man, this place is disgusting. Whoa. Okay, the boxes are becoming closer.
Give me a hand, please.
Yeah, these don't look good. Are we dead? Are we dead?
Hey, I bet there's phosphorus fuel in that big drill.
And is that useful?
It could be. It's volatile as hell, though. You may expose it to oxygen or water and it explodes. You know, we should grab some. Might come in handy.
Oh, these were the thing highlighted. All right.
Jack, do the honors. All right, let's get our highly volatile chemical back to the skiff.
Or maybe not.
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, protect the fuel! We go, we all go with it!
Excuse me?
So we are without Jack? I mean, he's still zapping. My gosh, straight in the face. Yeah, it's this way, I think.
Come on, help me! Come on, Jack, move it! Let's get this phosphorus back to the skiff.
Yeah, and pray it doesn't blow up in transit.
Tell me it won't do that.
No, no. There's a strong chance it's perfectly safe.
Strong chance?
We got more!
We fight our way across that bridge then!
Jack, Keep going! We're almost there! We got a Scion!
Come on!
Come on, but Jack went straight into his face. What could I do?
Let's get this phosphorus back to the skiff.
Yeah, and pray it doesn't blow up in transit.
Tell me it won't do that.
No, no. There's a strong chance it's perfectly safe.
Strong chance.
We got more!
We fight our way across that bridge then! Hey, hey, hey! It's me!
Okay, we have avoided the first conflict.
We got a Scion!
Come on!
Throwing grenade! I need some help.
Shit.
Wounded.
I'm coming.
Gotcha! That's it.
Yeah. Let's head through that train and get out of here.
Ooh. Man. The enforcer is done. Let me get this thing. I don't remember. Where the heck are we going? Oh, there.
Well, coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Oof. Yeah. Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know.
Oh.
Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way.
Oh, damn.
Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? It's growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
Hello world. Anyway, I'm gonna wrap this one here. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon with some more. Peace.